India's marathon general election is finally drawing to a close after voting in Varanasi. 41 seats are up for grabs in Uttar Pradesh, Bihar and West Bengal. The nine-phase ballot began on May the 7th with the count due to take place on May the 16th. As many as 814 million people are eligible to vote.